My name is Girly, and I come from Estonia. I was raised in a small town of 5,000 people in a forest. I always felt really, really restricted because my country was under the communist occupation while I grew up. So I kind of had to create a special place for myself where I could escape to, and now I want to share that place with you. Know that you could set your world on fire if you are strong enough to leave your doubts. Americans, you guys don't really understand how much freedom you have. You know? Like when you're 5 years old and you're like, I want to be a f***ing movie star. Like your parents are going to be like, all right, the whole family is going to move to LA and sell their house and a car. And we're like, our kid is going to be a movie star, you know? In Estonia, when you're 5 years old and you're like, I want to be a movie star, people are like, maybe not so much anymore, but when I was little, are like, what the f*** are you talking about? You know, you're going to work in a shop around the corner.
You're going to be a cobbler and you're going to like it.
People are able to dream here and people are able to become whatever they want to become without society constantly putting them down and trying to break their spirits. When I grew up, I didn't know that there was a world outside my forest, but I never felt like I really belonged. I always felt like there was something else. Since I was really young, I was like, I'm not gonna live like you people. And, you know, it's been a really long journey for me to get here, but I didn't have any other option. Like, failure for me was not an option. Giving up was not an option because I don't want to live in a small town. And I don't want to be restricted by somebody else's rules. You know, I want to live in a place where it's, I can be myself and express myself and be as creepy and as f***ed up as I want to.
There's a little creepy house in a little creepy place. Little creepy town in a little creepy world.
Making the video for A Walk in an Air was a really pleasurable experience because, you know, I've been waiting so long to make this video. Like, I've always felt like I kind of wanted to create a fairy tale to people because that's what I had to create for myself in my head when I was younger. And I always wanted to share that. I've always wanted to create something fantastical that people could look at and forget about their lives. Litter up and hover down. I want people to listen to Walking on Air and understand that they can do absolutely anything with their lives. It's about this little creepy girl. It's actually a really autobiographical song. Autobiographical. It's all about believing in yourself, doing whatever your heart tells you to do, and not letting anybody or anything put you down. So high, you'll be walking on air, feel it. I went to Utah recently to do like a little show, like a little radio promotion show.
Put it away right now, it's not here.
And before I went, everybody told me that it was going to be big mountains and everybody was going to be Mormon. So they're like, yeah, we don't know how they're going to accept you because you're kind of like off the rocket. And so be a little like cautious there with yourself. So I went there and it was like a couple of hundred little kids who knew all my lyrics by heart. And these families and people were just really amazing and warm, and I had no idea that that was going to be such an important, great part of my work because, I mean, I'd never been outside performing my songs to people, not these songs at least. And, you know, to come here and come to America and go to a place where everybody knows your lyrics by heart was really surreal.
Thank you so much.
That was when it hit me. I was like, oh my god, you know, I was just like this weird little thing with this big dream and nobody ever supported me, and now I'm here and doing this. Like, it was so touching. Like, I'm gonna cry right now. It's such a
alright, the next song you're all gonna know, and it's about having faith in who you are.
When it comes to art, You gotta be honest about it, because art is about touching people. You're not creating something magical so you could feel better about yourself, or you could look great, or be cool, or admired, or make a lot of money. You create something because you feel like you have a mission to give something to this world and to give something to people.
You already, it's only been up for a couple of days, so. It's exciting to be a part of this project and to watch it all happen, so.
Wow.
Take it away. So because you're all geeks and...
then somebody goes like, I'm not a geek. I'm like, yes, you are. I just wanted to totally open myself up and make somebody feel good and make somebody see that, you know, whatever they're going through, I've been through it too, and I came out of it, and they can too.
Cause we all are wonderful.
The next song is called Love Is Dead.
It's been a really interesting journey so far, and it is a story of becoming who you want to be against all the odds. And I wake up every day and I can't wait to see what's going to happen next.
You'll be walking on air, you feel this, unless you keep